My name is Austin Bogner, and I have a question about the multiverse. So if there does exist an infinite amount of universes, then mathematically, there is a 100% chance that there exists at least one universe out there in the multiverse that cannot support the idea of any other universe existing except for that one particular universe. And my question is, doesn't this create a paradox in the multi-universe idea?
Austin, you are asking a fabulous question about multiverses. The answer for me is clearly, I don't know. This is to say, is it just a question of definition that there is one universe and within it are subverses or multiverses, or is it actually everything that we know and see and can detect is nominally replicated at some other dimension or some other space beyond space that we are only able to imagine? And the only reason we think that they might exist, these multiverses beyond space-time, is because there's no reason to exclude them, like there's no reason they couldn't exist. These are wonderful questions. I've seen many talks on this. I've gone to symposia about this, and I don't know the answer. However, we have the Spitzer Space Telescope, where we have Hubble Space Telescope. We're going to have James Webb Space Telescope. And these instruments, along with ground-based telescopes, are peering farther and farther into the past, looking at light that came from the Big Bang and the unknowable time, the Planck time, getting back that far. And so what came before that? Is that even a meaningful question? Is it just our perception and the nature of our perception of time that limits our ability to understand what might be beyond our universe or not? These are wonderful questions, but here's what I'll say. When you get a chance, support space exploration, because learning more about the cosmos tells us more about ourselves and tells us more about where we all might have come from. And then ultimately, are we alone in all this, in the cosmos, or in this universe, or beyond? Whoa. It's a great question, man.